So, like I said, found this piston, nice little piston, tried it out, and it's got a real unique sound.
Enough of that.